People tumble, lots of dullness when the heart or the arteries get hit, blood pressure drops to zero. Thank you.
What you got there?
What the hell are you doing?
Let me guess. Dentist?
Orthodontist. What does that have to do with anything?
Two, two, three, Remington. 55 grain. Grain. You guys have no idea what I'm talking about, do you? This bullet isn't powerful enough to take down anything bigger than a squirrel. On shots, so he couldn't afford to miss. You know, lots of trees. Three steps and the target would be behind the canopy, right?
Doesn't look like a 50 cal.
338 based on the slug.
Three-quarter mile shot through the woods. You got humidity, vegetation. Not even the rotation of the earth could be a factor. I heard it before I felt it. Solotov misjudged the wind, but he recalculated for a second shot. Without firing his rifle, most of it would be educated guessing.
That's the only known photo of him, taken from a drone over the Sudan. Modified Saber Forced.
Damn.
We rebuilt it from the photo, right down to his custom optics. We'll ship it to you.
All right, I'll get the ammo and start shooting right away. I'll check in a couple days.
Good to see you, Bob Lee. Got your regular order right here.
Not today, Henry. You got any 338 Lapua Magnum?
Sure we do.
I need some powder and some 338 bullets, too.
Well, we'll take care of that.
Well, he won't shoot through glass. It'll screw up trajectory.